In New York State, you can still have a workers' compensation claim and maintain what's called a third-party claim against, let's say, the owner of the property where the work was taking place or the general contractor of the worksite.